along with Channel 6. And He's For Real. In the center, Stonebridge Premio, and Rob Roy, Matt Gregor, to the outside, Western Gambler, as well as Mount Vernon, Hanover, and Twinby Dynamic, the second tier to Famous Sealster. It's post time for the ninth race, Cup number two. Here they come. Field four, elimination number two, is nearing the start. And they're off. Stonebridge Premio is driving well with Western Gambler. And West Coast Man on the inside is third as they race into the turn. It's Stonebridge Premio in between pacers now making the front. And making a break in stride as they raced on that first turn was Mount Vernon Hanover. Now filling the pocket position is West Coast Man. Famous Sealster has come away well from the second tier and is racing third. And then fourth is Channel 6. And back in fifth is Rob Roy, Matt Gregor. Then He's For Real is sixth. And Twinby Dynamic is seventh. Mount Vernon Hanover to the outside. And on the inside, as they race on past the opening quarter, it's Western Gambler. 28-1 was the opening quarter. Field moves on around the turn. And now with the front position, that is Famous Sealster, who leads this dash off the turn. Stonebridge Premio is second now and racing from third. It is West Coast Man, as now Mike Safta comes to the half with Famous Sealster, 56 seconds flat. And making a break was Rob Roy, Matt Gregor. It's Famous Sealster, the one to catch. Stonebridge Premio is just a length and a quarter back now, is closed up tight in the pocket position. West Coast Man, third. Channel 6 is fourth. And now He's For Real on the outside is fifth. Inside sixth is Twinby Dynamic. And seventh on the outside, trying to make a recovery, is Mount Vernon Hanover. But it's still Famous Sealster, the one to catch. And the lead is a length and a half. Stonebridge Premio sitting in the pocket position. And on the inside, West Coast Man in the center. He's For Real. Then Channel 6 on the inside, Twinby Dynamic. And Mount Vernon Hanover won 25-4 for three quarters. And it is still Famous Sealster. The lead is holding at a length and a half right now. Stonebridge Premio is second as they turn for home. And Famous Sealster brings them on down the stretch in Cup elimination number two. And on the outside, Stonebridge Premio rolls right on by. Stonebridge Premio is going to get the win, then close for second between Famous Sealster and West Coast Man, and Channel 6 getting fourth, 155-3 in the ninth. Stonebridge Premio.
Oops. Okay, with Mike LaChance. Mike just got the job down the Stonebridge Premio. He got off the gate pretty good and exploded down the lane. Tell us about the trip.
Yeah, well, I scored him down a little bit before the race, and he looked like he was very handy, and he's got quick speed. And I was on the pylon free. You know, it didn't cost me anything, and I sat behind the horse to beat, and he was very handy, and he was strong at the end.
Were you pretty surprised this horse only got one lifetime win coming in here tonight, though, Mike? Did you notice that?
No, but they say it was a very classic colt last year as a two-year-old, and he ran into some problem and later, and this year, look like he's got good line.
Okay, Mike, you've been having a great year. Continue success here tonight at Flamborough.
Thanks a million.
And back in front of us in the winner's enclosure, the winner of the ninth race, Confederation Cup, number 27, elimination number two. It is five, Stonebridge Premio. By Camlock, Michelle Schantz, the winning drive for Robert Waxman, trained by Brett Pelling. It's the second lifetime victory for Stonebridge Premio, the mile in 155-3 to take the ninth race. And out trackside to make the cooler presentation, representing Coca-Cola, it's Ian McDaniel and Aaron Ritter. Eight Famous Sealster, 3, 10, and 280. And at number two, West Coast Man, 470 to show. The Exactor, 2410. The Triactor, 20780.